Yesterday, my son did not want to go to swim lessons. This morning, I didn't want to come to the gym either. But you know what? Sometimes when you do things that you don't want to do, you're glad you did. My son left swim lessons saying that he wanted to go swimming every day because he had so much fun. And now I'm starting my day after having had a really great workout. What are those things you don't want to do, but you'll be so glad you did?